trust is without borders. Let me walk upon the waters wherever you would call me. Take me deeper than my feet could ever wander. And my faith will be this stronger in the presence.
It's just a little bluegill.
That's not a bluegill. Yes.
Yes. Yeah, that's a little bit bigger than a bluegill. Nice. Oh, feels good, man. I love it. I love it. Out of this little tiny creek. Who would have thought? Kiss the fish, chat. That was a pretty nice fish. Yo, Brian, what's up, man? We already got a nice largemouth bass, a couple bluegill. This one stole my pink worm. I'm gonna put a frog on. The last frog I got, actually. Hopefully we don't lose it. See how the frog does. I ordered some more of these guys. They're called Ribbit Runts. They're made by Stanley, I think. They're really good. But I ordered some more of them. They should be here in about a week or something like that. But this is all it is. Just a little old tiny micro paddle frog. Let's see what happens. Yeah, I don't know. There's another largemouth. I don't know if y'all seen that swell. There was something big out there that swelled up. It wasn't this little guy for sure. It was not this little guy. Yeah, those ribbit runts, man, they're pretty awesome. I'm starting to like them a little bit better than the pink worm, to be honest with you. One right after the other one. This is just a bluegill though, he don't count. He don't really count. What's up, Hardtack? How you doing? We've caught three largemouth bass and some bluegill. Pretty good so far. We got a big one. I think we got a big one over here. I just gotta fish him out. He came up just a second ago and made a huge swale. That's bluegill. Where's that big one at? Where'd he go? I'm perfectly happy catching bluegill, y'all, but...
Oh, look, it's a four.
I want to catch bass. Dwayne, thank you for the follow, man. Appreciate it. Come on, where's the bass at? We've caught three bass. We're getting a bunch of sunfish now. Same bluegill.
This is just the first spot of the new. We got all that stuff over there to explore. We got all this down here. We got all kinds of creek to explore. I'm just hitting the first spot.
Got the leg thief. There he is, Mr. Leg Thief. How about that? Catch me under the bridge, how about that? Yo, nice, Joey. This is number four. This is largemouth bass number four, actually. Yeah, I think we found a good spot, man. Okay, he just swam right into my leg. Dang, son. I seen him come up out of the water like a kraken. And take that. He thought he was a bass. He thought he was a bass.
That's a bluegill.
Yo, Cyborg, what's up, man? We've caught like five. What brand of little frog is this? It's called the, the ribbit rump. I think it's made by Stanley. It's a little micro frog. Ribbit runt. We've caught like five largemouth and a bunch of bluegill. We're doing pretty good. I found my new favorite spot. It might get deep over here. Yeah, I might. Yeah, let's see what happens. Oh God, they're coming after me. We gotta hide, y'all. Duck. That was close.
Oh, son,
what? Okay. I didn't expect first cast, but what's up? What's up, Mr. Bluegill? Nah, he's just a little bluegill. No big deal on him. I don't take credit for catching bluegill. It's gotta be a bass. My poor little frog's about to fall apart, y'all. That's a little bluegill. Dang, did the stream drop or something? We're still alive? Bluegill. Man, I love this spot so much. Oh my God. It's awesome. Catching a lot of bluegill, but hey, we're catching bass too. Another bluegill. Which is fun, that's fun. I enjoy the bluegill too.
It's a good idea. Have to check those out. Oh, you prick. There he is. Oh, it's a bluegill.
Freaking bluegill, man. Do a barrel roll. I thought that was a big one. He fought hard, man. Whew. What have you missed? We caught 5 largemouth and a bunch of bluegills so far. I lost my best lure though. Alright, here we go. Deep spot. Wonder how deep it is. Actually, it's not that deep. Never mind. Not a deep spot. Okay, actually, yeah, it is right over there. I need a worm on over here, though. This little crankbait ain't gonna work. I'm gonna have to put the worm back on. That's a bluegill. That's a dang bluegill. That's a bluegill. That's the biggest bluegill. That's the biggest bluegill I've ever caught. Oh my God, man. Oh, I need my pliers, man. I don't like treble hooks. I don't like treble hooks at all. It looked like a keeper crappie. Good for the frying pan. It's a perfect size, ain't it, man? God dang it. I don't like this. I don't like it. Okay, there we go. There we go. Here, let's dip you back in the water for a minute. Do I fish for pike? We don't have pike down here, unfortunately.
Oh, look, it's a fowler.
Look at this bluegill. Geo X, thank you for the follow. I'm trying to get this dang stupid treble hook. out of this massive bluegill. Victory! Surgery successful. Switch the hook to a single and pinch the barbs down. There's the trophy bluegill, y'all. God almighty. He's bigger than my hand. Wow. What's up, stinky cookies? I just caught the biggest bluegill I've ever caught in my life on this little tiny crankbait right here. Alright, we're getting more hookups now. They're all freaking bluegill though. I don't want to catch bluegill. Looking for bass. He felt pretty good there for a minute. He ended up just being a daggone little bluegill too. Whoop. All right, guys, I'm out. Appreciate the support. My auto host will pick up somebody, probably another fisherman that's live. Or I might get on here and try to actually host somebody. Let's see who's live. Hang on just a second. We'll try to host somebody.